I will not give up on myself. I will not give up on my dreams. I will make my life count.
You're gonna get through this. It's who you are.
I will make my life count.
Only 2 years of high school?
Well, I left to pursue a career in sales.
Cutco, what is that, like steak knives?
Yeah, it was other kinds of knives too.
Mm-hmm.
Give me a shot, please.
Don't embarrass me.
Hi.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
Oh,
sanitizer.
Pleasure is mine. It's commissions that get you into paradise. Get a doctor to prescribe your drug. You know when we bill on a full dose script?
What?
40 grand.
A year?
A month.
On some level, I knew it was bullshit.
It's a long odds lottery ticket buried under 1,000 rejections. And you gotta have the grit and the balls to reach down and scratch it.
There's nothing so inspiring as sheer desperation.
You're not going to make 100K this year. It's going to be more like 600.
Work like your back's against the wall. Own your territory. Own your territory. Own a territory.
If you don't grow, you die. Sales are flat.
Sales are flat at 170 million a quarter.
Like that! Use your crisis as your fire. You'd be amazed at what you're capable of.
It's not your fault. You're not a bad person. I will not give up on myself. I will not give up on my dreams. I will make my life count. I will make my life count.
Is it me, or is he losing his shit?
Hey! Get your shoes off! Get your shoes off!
Emily Blunt and Chris Evans stars in this crime drama from director David Yates from Fantastic Beasts. After losing her job, a single mum falls into a lucrative but ultimately dangerous scheme selling prescription drugs. We've seen various movies, series, and documentaries on this subject. Several of these, including the recent Painkiller, have been on Netflix. Pain Hustlers will have a limited theatrical release on October 20, 2023, 1 week before it premieres on Netflix. The film will open the same day as Martin Scorsese's highly anticipated true crime epic Killers of the Flower Moon. All I can say is good luck with that one. I really dug the trailer. I like it. I love seeing these movies which are based on true events. Really good to see Chris Evans doing something different and getting away from that stigma. Look, he's always going to be Captain America, but it's really good to see him doing some diverse things. Emily Blunt is fantastic as well. She's just a great actress as well, so really good to seeing her. Andy Garcia, again, another great actor. So I dig it. I get it. Like we said, I've seen this before, but hey, look, what are you going to lose? It's on Netflix, so I'd say go check it out. Guys, I want to hear from you. Do you know anything about this movie? Do you know anything about the story behind it? Drop me a comment down below. Give me a thumbs up for the video. I would really, really appreciate it. Also, like, subscribe, and follow across all our social media platforms. Also, if you hit that notification bell, it'll be appreciated so you don't miss out on any of our videos. And if you like a podcast, then check out our weekly podcast on Apple, Spotify, Anchor, and where all good podcasts are found. And guys, we would really appreciate if you check out our merchandise store. We have a big range of merch there for everyone in the family, so go check that out. All the links are down below. If you want to see the previous video, then click here. And if you want to subscribe to the channel, then click here. But apart from that, guys, thank you so much for joining me on this trailer reaction, and I'll see you guys all on the next one. Ooh, bye for now.